Hey YouTube, so today I'm coming to you guys with a very quick review on my bomb twist bob hair that I did. I've had this styling for a couple weeks now and I absolutely love it. I think that it is fun and young and kind of fresh and just different from what I have had recently with my really, really long twists. So let me just give you a quick 360 of what the hair looks like. It's not that different in technique at all from the other twists that I've done. The only difference is the actual hair itself. So differences between bomb twist, fluffy twist, and spring twist hair. This hair is a lot bouncier and a lot thicker and fuller than the other hair. It also has a lot more slip to it so that when you braid, it doesn't really grip to the hair as much as the spring twist and fluffy twist hair does. However, I haven't had any issues, like none of the hair has slipped out or anything like that, so I'm okay with it. I was concerned at first, but you know, it's grown on me and I really like that. Let me show you what the hair looks like. This is the brand, the Kadi hair, bomb twist hair. And when you take it out the pack, it's going to look like this. Very springy and, you know, kind of bouncy. And what I did for a fuller look is I just took the scissors, cut the hair in half, and I used one for each twist. I didn't separate it any more than that. And it took me probably, like 6 hours, honestly. And that's probably because I was moving a little bit slower. I thought that because the hair was a lot shorter that it would take me a lot less time, but no. $12.99 a pack. I purchased it at my local beauty supply store, but I'm sure they have it on Amazon as well. I used a pack and a half, so I used a full pack of the burgundy hair and about a half or probably even a third of the black hair underneath. And I just kept, I bought additional packs to refresh, but just for this style itself, it was only a pack and a half. So it's very affordable. Please let me know what you think in the comments below. I'm gonna insert a very quick clip of how I did it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.
So I'm starting off with my favorite Cantu Natural Edge Control, and I'm just gonna place this at the root of the braid. I use this every time I do braids, and then I am going to take the bomb twist hair and I am going to actually cut that hair in half so that I have a piece for each braid that I'm gonna do. And this really helped with that bob like look. So like I said, I'm gonna take one piece and split that, fold it over the other piece to make the base for my braid, and just continue to braid that over top of my natural hair. So I'm only going to braid the bomb twist hair at the root of about an inch of the way down. Once I braid down for an inch, I know that it is secure at the root. Like I said, my hair is not that long, so I have to secure it. And then I can begin to twist right over left of the rest of the braid. I'm then going to take my scissors and just clip off the very bottom piece of the twist once it gets a little bit, you know, rough. And this is the finished look, guys. Thank you so much. Like I said, I love this hairstyle. Let me know what you think, and I will see you next time.